Happy New Year! Now I'm gonna show you the top 10 indoor plants that brings you good luck in this year 2021. Number 1 is palms. Definitely lucky indoor plants, palms are great to create dividers due to their sheer size. They inject a bit of natural appeal with their breezy and tropical feet. Apart from attracting good energy, palms activate any missing feng shui element within a room. They are also excellent in removing the harmful dust elements from carpets. Top 2 is the Pachyra money tree. Well, we are all familiar with the money plant is lucky for home myth. However, the Pachyra money tree is a plant commonly used in feng shui and is believed to bring good luck and attract wealth. Money trees are often braided together, and in order for the luck to come in, one need to have 3 to 5 braided plants. It is advised to steer clear of the number 4. In addition to this, the leaves must have 5 or more fingers to be lucky. Number 3 is money plant. According to feng shui, the money plant, apart from bringing good luck and money, also harmonizes the human existence with the surroundings. Known to have deep roots and vibrant growth, this plant oozes positive energy. The money plant has smooth and round-edged leaves that are clustered, which according to feng shui is a great sign of luck. Number 4 is the lucky bamboo. The Asian culture has always regarded the bamboo plant as a symbol of good fortune. The Chinese call the lucky bamboo as a fogezu, with 3 symbols that signify fu means luck and fortune, gui power and honor, and zu meaning bamboo. Brings harmony within the 5 key feng shui elements: fire, earth, wood, water, and metal, thereby harboring and nurturing positive life experiences. The arrangement of the plant is also indicates the peace, fortune, health, love, and luck it attracts. It is ideal to place the plant in the east to focus on family, or the southeast, which is the nucleus of wealth. Number 5 is the snake plant. It absorbs the poisonous gases from the air and eliminates the toxins. It also exudes strong protective energy and shields the residents from negative qi. The plant is often considered in feng shui circles as a bad plant, but when placed in a secluded area in a crowded home, the plant provides a strong positive vibe in the environment. Top 6 is the jade plant. The jade plant is a door to prosperity and success, traditionally often gifted to owners of businesses. It has the ability to attract wealth and success, so it can be placed at the entrance of houses to prove favorable to homeowners. Top 7 is the potted orchids. One of the most beautiful flowering plants, orchids are not just design elements. According to feng shui, orchids have the unique ability to bring good luck and fortune and love. It nurtures and enriches current relationships, and most importantly, enhances the chance of finding love and a partner. Another great benefit is they release oxygen at night, giving the residents a good night's sleep. Top 8 is Tulsi or Basil. There's no doubt that Tulsi holds tremendous religious and mythological significance in the Hindu philosophy, but the root of this significance is its properties of purification, eradicating negative energy, killing bacteria, and stimulating positivity. Top 9 is Peace Lily. Native to tropical Americas, Peace Lily, as per Feng Shui, is considered as a fortune plant. It has the ability to cleanse all types of environmental contaminants. And the last but not the least, the top 10 is the rubber plant. Mainly known for its austerity and auspiciousness in the wealth area, the rubber plant can be placed in any spot to prove beneficial. The plant has round leaves, regarded as symbolic of money and prosperity in Feng Shui. When placed in the home, the plant fosters fortune, abundance, and increased wealth. According to Feng Shui, any tropical plant aids in removing toxins from the air, thereby stimulating positivity, prosperity, and peace. Going green is a choice in nature in any form, in a closed or open space, adds a unique characteristic to the space around it.